course. We have some chocolate, we have some s'mores, and trust me, you don't want to fall into there because it's sticky.
It's pretty good though.
No, not.
Oh yeah, that's good.
What a blast. All
right, you guys want to go ahead and grab the rope?
One who going to the.
About to play these guys in the Chicago War?
Seems a little unfair.
It seems unfair.
Hey guys, come on, break down the rope. I want this side. I want this side.
Oh, he's going to black
side. This side.
Oh, you guys have this side.
Which right side is there?
Yeah, this is
not no blue hat.
The loser side.
Black hat.
Uh-huh.
I thought it was maybe blue.
What do you guys think? Do you guys think us three versus them three is unfair?
He always wears his hat backwards.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying. I thought it was maybe blue. It's black. The guy who's wearing his hat backward, not him.
The squirrel?
The squirrel from Ice Age! He can be on the other side!
Big thumbs up for this.
I could have took all three of you out by myself. But I didn't even kill them. Y'all can go that way.
All right. We're about to go a little bit on our halftime break. Not halftime show. Just a little break. But we have some people that we're going to call down so they can get position for the second half of the show.
Yeah.
Let's call them down.
A lot of names on here I can't pronounce. So if I mess it up, it's your fault.
He's not sorry.
Yeah, no. I got Chloe from section 113, Jack from 124, I got Andre from 433. Do you know that one, David?
I'm afraid I'm not confident.
Anthony. I'm going with Anthony at 433.
Antonio.
No.
What?
You know what? We'll just, yeah. We got. Bro, I got a marshmallow in my armpit.
Ricky,
section
408. Jake from section 121. And Zachary from section 119. That's all?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, all right.
Hey, where's that t-shirt, Ken? I didn't get the shirt.
It's over here. Why is some of that off?
Who wants the t-shirts out here?
Me!
Give shirts to.
they hand the light back on.
Yeah.
Come on.